I'm looking at a very good team that is very talented, very committed, and ready to compete at the topmost level. So when I look at these players that we've added in and the players that we retained, we shall give in a very good performance. We sat down and looked at the previous season that we played in Elite League and looked at the weaknesses which we had to handle. We had a problem in the goalkeeping section where we didn't have a strong backup player, so we had to sign Zaza. And our scoring was also a problem. We had to sign in another striker in the names of Kansiime Evelyne, and of course, the midfield. We also have an all-round player in Monte, who plays around three numbers, different numbers in midfield. So we had to beef up the team so that we get strong in all the departments of the team. I'm promising them that we shall make it in the National League where we're going to be participating at Njeru come 14th April. We have to give in a very strong performance to come back with good results back home.